Okay, hello everyone. And Max. Kingdoms of Amalur.
This is what they're after. Our greatest invention. The Well of Souls. Imagine an end to hope. An end to death. One of the storerooms. See if you can find anything useful. Wait! Do you hear something? More to offer!
I've never killed a
just teaching us on how to put babies.
Archers up ahead. Best shoot them before they see us.
Oh, they see us.
Thank you.
think we want to do damage. Damaged.
Daggers are deadly if you catch an enemy unaware. Their speed more than makes up for their size.
Yeah, let's get these guys out, because I think this is
more up ahead. If you can sneak up on them with your daggers, you should be able to finish them quickly and quietly.
I don't know how you crouch. I guess you can't. The item, radial, allows you to have quick access. Oh, C.
Cave blossoms only respond in the presence of magic. Perhaps there is more to you than it seems.
So, use the number keys to equip.
Incredible! What are you?
Weapon.
Completely covered the tunnel. Maybe you can use that staff to burn a path through.
Okay. Okay. Just gonna do. Oops, wrong line. Let's see. I didn't use it. Oops, I keep doing the change. Oh, there we go. Cool. I didn't see exactly.
Die, twas a bastard! Wait, you're not one of them. Ansel, get alive! And who is this?
That's what I intend to find out.
Are tempered
he
in
came
battle.
Out of the well.
I define it.
What? Then he'd better get inside to see the old man. Quick, before those quatha make another push. This is where we part ways. But take whatever you want from this armory. We might have a few things that would fit you. Just make sure you get your shoes. We can hold off the Tawafa here. He's directly ahead, in his study. Just keep going past the top of the well. He needs to see you. Right now, you're the most valuable thing in his world. I'll see you on the outside, if fate wills it.
So,
that's...
Plate armor. Nothing protects quite like layers of impervious metal.
Sorry, parents. Okay. Oh, this is 12. Yeah, let's do this one. And then the rusty leg plates. Oh, I could have been using these. I like these. These look really cool. Oh, that looks cool. Ha!
Leather armor is thin, but will give you the speed to reach an enemy's boat. Cloth frees your body and mind. That's why mages prefer it.
Oh, inventory 20 items. Shoes, I don't think I'll choose. So let's just inventory again for weapons. Let's see. Oh, the same thing. Allows you to salvage components from weapons and armor. Blah blah blah. Please, something.
Turn from the dead? Please forgive me. You must be terribly confused by all of this. I am Fomorous Hughes, and this is my laboratory at Alistar. Everything you see here is dedicated to one thing, the Well of Souls, the pursuit of immortality. And you, you're my first success. If we only had the time, there's so much we might learn from one another. Too much to explain right now. The Tuatha have come to stop my work, but I don't believe they know about you. Not yet. What's important is getting you out of here safely. You're the only proof of what we've achieved here. I may not be able to save the well, but I can ensure that its only success is safe. We're in the Feylands, miles away from the front lines. I thought we were safe enough from the war. But it seems some of the Tuatha found their way here anyway.
He said he can't attack the well, so let's just get out of here.
Yes, yes, you're right. I've got my notes, but it's most important that you stay safe. It's just that you're fascinating. Simply astounding. I'm not certain what's caused it, but somehow... Yes, as I was saying, I'm not sure what... Perhaps I should go see.
Sir! Sir! Mr. Hughes! The two of them reached the lab! They're inside of our...
No! We've got to get you out of here now! Quickly! Follow the path to the town of Gorhart. Find Agath. He's a friend, and he may be able to help. No matter what else, stay alive! Go! Go!
pretty epic. Well, that was... Okay, so we have 1 point. Okay, so this is bribes cost 20% less for crime, increased chance to persuade others to your way of thinking. Oh, that's pretty cool. Better quality shards drops frequently. That's pretty cool. Sideway, unaware of NPCs while stealth. Duration time for you. Duration time of you can remain before others notice you. Okay. So what I want to do. Let's do one of that. Let's do that. Okay. You can have do that later. Yeah, I think we want detect hidden. Sounds good. Okay. A lot of things. Brutal weapon. Oh, okay, so these are like the three different things that we do. So, we want to be dagger. Yeah, let's do that. Sorcery. Oh, this looks really cool. Might. Longsword, brutal, hammer, harpoon. Yeah. We want that. So, I think that's wider range of everything. Yep, I think so. That's good. Good. Good, good. Into the light, speak with that guy. So, thank you guys for watching. I think the good for this episode. Thanks for watching. We will explore this little attacking thing.
Another survivor? But I've never seen you in the tower. Were you one of the professor's assistants in the downstairs projects? Did he escape with you?
Oh.
That sounds like him. Professor Hughes was very thoughtful.
Okay, yeah.
I mean, he is very thoughtful. I'm sure he found a way to get out. He must have! We should be safe here. At least, a little longer.
Thank you guys for watching. See you guys later.